Namaste children, good morning. Yes, here is another session of our videos and new chapters to be learned. Yes, so let us start the session. Okay, before starting the session, I would like to say a few words. Tomorrow is starting the Navratri. Yes, so we will do dandiya, we will do garba dance. Yes, together. I will send you one video. And please, parents, teach your child to dance. Yes. And this week you will say Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di, Jai Mata Di. Yes. She is the one who will help you in all your difficulties. We have corona, we have floods, we have so much of rain. Yes. So all children and parents, let us pray to Mata. Yes. Come on. First, let us do our prayers. Join your hands. Feet together. Be ready. Stand up. Yes. Get ready. Okay? Come on. Close your eyes. Purnamada Purnamidam Purna Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Avashishyate Hari Om. Purnamada Purnamidam Purna Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Avashishyate Hari Om. Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Hari Om. Open your eyes. Yes. Let us learn the first prayer what we learned. Yes. Again, join your hands. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Sri Gurave Namaha. Yes. So this Navratri, every day you will say this small prayer, one more which I am going to teach you. Yes, which will help you in all your difficulties. Yes, you will learn. You will pray to God to remove this corona. Okay, come on. Sri Mahalakshmi Namo Nama, Sri Mahakali Namo Nama, Sri Mahasaraswati Namo Nama, Jai Mata Di Jai Mata. Again, say Sri Mahalakshmi Namo Nama, Sri Mahakali Namo Nama, Sri Mahasaraswati Namo Nama, Jai Mata Di Jai Mata. Okay, so this prayer you will learn, children, and this 9 days you will pray for everything, for our well-being, to remove the evil from this world. Okay, so these 9 days from tomorrow are very auspicious days, and you will learn, you will write, and you will pray. Okay, tell your parents, you will learn to pray. Yes. Okay, now back to our studies. What did you do in our last class? What did you learn? 80 words. Yes, 80 words. What is the first one? C A T, cat. Come, what did you learn? C A T, cat. Yes, yes, cat. R A T, rat. R A T, rat. B A T, bat. Sorry. And cat, rat, bat, and hat. H A T, hat. Yes, cat, rat, bat, and hat. Okay, today we are going to learn sight words. Once I had explained to you, yes, sight words are words which you can just see and tell them. Sight means to see. Whatever word you see, whatever things you see, what are you seeing now? Chair, table, board, fan, stupid, fan, yes? So these things which you see are sight words, yes? But there are some words which have to be used in the sentences, okay? And today we are going to learn those three words, yes? Now look here. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. A-N-D, and. A-N-D, and. Yes. This is only oral. You need not write. T-H-E, the. T-H-E, the. Yes, these are the sight words which you have to learn, just to keep in your mind. Yes, so let us see this. What is the sentence we have to learn? Sight words I can read. Sight words I can read them in my mind. Sight words I can read them in my mind. Sight words I can remember. Sight words I can remember and make simple sentences. Yes, like cup and saucer. Cup and saucer. The sun. The moon. Yes, and what is the other one which we learn? Fort. F-O-R, fort. Yes. Now this, when you little grow up, next few classes I will tell you the sentences. So these three sight words you will learn. Okay? And read these words and by heart them. Yes, cat. Now we will write the next three letter words, AP words, in our next video. Okay? Thank you and namaste.